part two of Sonic and the Black Knight. Hopefully this video will be a little longer. Let's go! Special challenge, wield the sacred sword. So, just... Oh. Okay, yeah. I'm not doing so good. No! I don't like this. Oh, come on. Why not?
Better than nothing.
Skipping stone tart.
I suppose something must be done about this.
What are you talking about?
My edge has grown. Being in that rock for so long has taken its toll.
Not the sharpest tool in the shed, huh?
That's because a gentleman shouldn't have such an edge.
Gentleman? Who are you calling gentleman?
Seek out the blacksmith in the castle town. I must be presentable when we meet the Lady of the Lake.
Fine.
What are you gonna do, Merlina? Merlina? Hello?
She's just gonna talk about this. Come on, castle! How do you like that, huh? Let's go. That's how you start speeding up. Alright. I am... There we go! The blacksmith. If you haven't noticed already, this is one of my favorite Sonic gangs. Soul Surge. I don't understand why you get this stuff. I mean, I've played it before, it's just been a while.
Tails. No, it can't be. This is the smithy, right?
It sure is. Welcome, Sir Knight.
He's no knight. At least not yet.
Says you.
What a magnificent sword. I've never seen one that talks before.
Oh, it talks all right.
Uh-huh.
Blacksmith, after all.
Great! Think you could sharpen this dull piece of rust?
care, Tails. I don't care, Tails. You are Tails. Finish using Soul Surge on the ground. What's the blacksmith?
Welcome.
Equipment. Sure. Wait. Status?
Welcome.
I don't want balance oriented. I want speed oriented. So I like moving. I like being able to move whenever you swing. I don't like this fighting style. Dead? Want me to do a soul surge. Huh. Well, we're doing a lot of missions today. Sorry if I'm not talking that much. I just did my first two exams today, so yeah. Yeah, so I'm a little tired. Sorry, got interrupted. This is how you make the most out of your soul gauge. You have to hit it whenever it lights up. Ooh, deep woods. Deep woods. Special challenge, reach the lady of the lake. Have I unlocked anything yet? Please.
Welcome.
I don't want Night Style. Need it for next title. Followers. I think it's reversed. Need 112 out of 88. Alright then. Let's go! Let's unlock what would it be? Rapier Style? What would it be? I like this song. Hi! Oh, unless there are monsters. What do you stand against me? Just swing your sword and you will never get me. Thank you. I'll just wait. Oh. Oh. Is it just me or does that sound like Shadow? Oh. Oh, well then. Let's go. There we go! Took a lot longer than I thought it would. Please allow me to. Oh, how many I need now? And 68 more followers. Let's do this. And let's beat Shadow.
I have found you, Apprentice Knight, enemy of my king.
Who the heck are you? Shadow?
I am Lancelot, Knight of the Round Table.
Lancelot?
I challenge you to a duel.
Okay then, Shadow.
Some things never change.
What do you mean by that?
Nothing. It's just that he looks like trouble. What shall it be? Will you abandon your sword and flee?
Sounds good to me.
Ooh. A knight never flees a foe. May I have your name, Apprentice Knight?
He is Nate the Hedgehog. He accepts your job.
I'm Sonic.
Hey, wait just a second here. Very well then. Brace yourself, Knave the Hedgehog.
My name's Sonic. Dang it, Caliburn. Thank you. life form, huh? Alright then.
Wow! So he was one of the knights at the round table?
The mightiest of all, and the closest to King Arthur. It was mere luck that enabled you to defeat him.
If you say so.
Why did you not deal him the final blow?
Huh?
Such sympathy is an insult to a knight.
Well, what's the big deal? Besides, I got this, didn't I?
Is Arendite, one of the sacred swords of this land. Take good care of it.
No problem.
How about I use it? I'll use it instead of you.
We're here.
Blah, blah, I don't want to talk to you. Actually, I'm doing this, I'm just going to check something. Actually, no, I'm checking this, I didn't do it. I didn't do it. Nope, I didn't do it. But let's just make sure. Nope, I didn't do it. Anyway, so I'm just gonna leave this episode here for now. So, I'll see you guys in the next one.